as Rowney plays it back and passes it right through his own goal crease. Backus is hit hard by Clifford. Puck picked up by Rowney, makes a move, he's in, and now behind the play, Deslauriers jumps in, and he and Clifford are going to go.
Well, Deslauriers did not like the hit on David Backus, and that's why Eagles after Kyle Clifford. And right after the scrap, Deslauriers turns to Backus and just says, "You all right?" A good teammate. It was Kyle Clifford that got a real good hit in on David Backus, and that was all shoulder. Clean hit, but Deslauriers took exception to it, and he chased down Kyle Clifford. And you know Kyle Clifford is always a willing combatant. Kind of honors the code, stands up. They have a good scrap, a little pass, and hey, good scrap.
14th fighting major of the season for Nick Deslauriers. Career high.